Wait for Jared to get some mana.
You did, but Marl replaced it, and when he swapped to red, it removed it.
I guess so. Do you want a little mana, or change your food buff to strength, or anything?
Don't have any food, or stam food, so... Strength, duh, one of those, shit.
Here, take that.
Thanks.
Come on, Thunderforce trinket. Yeah.
Shit. Alright, he has his buff. Where the f- oh, here he is. Oh, damn it, he's changing again. Alright, mode. There he is. Alright, remember, try to avoid those bad transformations. Or debuffs, whatever. Taking him around the merry-go-round. Whenever you want, Nazri. Debuff getting mighty high. There we go. Five seconds on my debuff. And if you do get a bad debuff, be honest and just tell her healer so they can remove it. Thank you.
beware. 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 Beware.
And, well, I see a debuff on Keith, and that's it. Oh well. Worthless
weapon. Yeah, over a good one when I was already capped, so.
Potential gloves for Winston. Oh wait, he has his tier.
Those are Thunderforged, so. Oh, wait, those are the pants.
Yeah, the pants are wasted.